pithy pimple patch. This spot is so stubborn. This balm is for soothing inflamed acne. Please calm down, Miss Pimple.
Recommended to take off pimple patches once they're already peeling, and this one is, so let's take it off. Yes, I have a hormonal stress breakout, and I really wanted to get rid of all those pimples. Look at that. They're flat. That's flat. Yes. Oh my goodness.
Creating a cluster of cystic acne.
Wake up each morning is I check how my hair dried throughout the night, and I love taking off my pimple patches. I wanted to show you guys how monstrous this pimple was, and look at all the gunk that got sucked out. Sorry if this is kind of gross, but I thought it was really cool.
Good morning. I have 7 pimple patches on my face and 4 good ones. We're gonna start with this one, which is completely soaked. Oh. Whoa. I was thinking that one like didn't look so good, but I realized I popped it before I put the patch on, so. Okay, I think this one's gonna be a good one because you can see the dot in there. Oh, let's get it. Yes, that was tiny, but that was sad. This one I also popped beforehand. Nice, actually. Okay, that's my favorite one.
Big reveal. Oh my god. Do you see all this oil? I can't believe I'm showing you this. This is actually disgusting and so satisfying at the same time. Oh my god, I'm like scared. I can't. Oh no. Well, at least it got out. That's crazy. That's crazy. CosRx pimple patches. The only ones you need.
When the sky comes falling, even the sun don't shine, I got faith in you. You changed the game.
Time to take my pimple patch off. Wait for it. OMG gross. Making sure there is nothing left. No more pimple.